Katieti peras hiven virto erse con chilguitus van Richard James Sutton. De filantropisto octo social media omfrida y tos areani mechofer newborns hang with the simple captain, web de emblesed with the safe arrival of a baby girl. Our family is now complete apostrofe punto de pictures so of Atias Stimming Ring for your winger November 2015 Marriage to Richard, with whom se rises to the real Elizabeth, born in March 2014. Catch it all day. Magazine after the week, him so happy and busy fading, cuddling, and managing a very enthusiastic bell. Provinger uge popularity among fans, e 600,000 Instagram followers on flocker de comment section to price de inspirational start, with the image garner y 21,000 comments sin justo ver 20 minutes. My loneliness contacted a representative for Katie for comment. De Star was recently promoting the Pamper Stanton with a campaign which se passionately supports. For the campaign, de Star recas giving to Bell, and how crucial midwives were to it. Said, it's so important to say thank you to our midwives. We are such an urtuin team of midwives looking after me with my first little girl, and they support me so much confidence as I matter. I want to say thank you to them all as no question was ever to us and your request to much. I am fairly anxious ahead of my second child and I'm already working with a great midwife team in preparation for a Christmas baby. Apostrophe it my best in the expectant moon cold be welcoming a little boy to a growing family, but Katie has previously been tickly ped about any gender reveal. The Ampside Worm Star has always been candid with her past experiences, most recently talking about her ongoing post-traumatic stress disorder following the harrowing acid attack in 2008. The Gorgeous Blonde was left scarred and blind in one eye, after her ex-boyfriend arranged for an accomplice to throw sulfuric acid in her face. The philanthropist revealed to Women's Health Magazine in November how she felt isolated to the point she was so terrified to leave her parents' home. Katie, who is set to tour with the live show What's in My Hair next spring, told the publication, when my post-traumatic stress disorder was at its height, I was so isolated I didn't want to leave my parents' house. It broke my mind dropping off a church to help me get to a teenager at that time, connection with others, free from judgment. It found my safe space, but it will be different for everyone. Mineerson, I am so much more than what happened to me. I'm a not a businesswoman. I ran a charity that supports others overcoming adversity, and, most importantly, I'm happy.